Your girl is now 21 years old. Alrighty, what's good, y'all? It's Kaylin. It has been a long time no see, and as you can see, a lot of things are different. You know, we're just gonna leave it right there. One, my hair is a different color. Surprise, your girl ginger now. Two, I don't know if a lot of you guys noticed, but I actually did move back home. I know 2 videos ago I posted moving to LA. Well, you know how we don't talk about Bruno? We don't talk about LA. I don't want no comments about what happened. Just things don't work out sometimes, okay? And that's fine. And that's perfectly fine that things don't work out sometimes, okay? Now, by the title of this video, you know your girl is turning 21! So currently, today is Sunday, August 28th. Right now, I'm on the way to hang out with my cousin. I'm in Philly, and then we're just gonna see what we get into. There's really no plans for my birthday. We're just kind of taking everything by ear, and just, we're about to, you know, do what we want. But anyways, your girl's turning 21! Good morning, everyone. It is now August 29th. That means last day of being 20. When the clock strikes 12, your girl will be 21. Today is content day, and basically that means I'm going to be taking my birthday photos and I'm gonna make TikToks, because here's the tea, y'all. All these TikToks be pre-drafted. Tomorrow, I'm gonna post all the, oh, it's my birthday videos. I'm gonna make all those tonight, then post them tomorrow. That's it. It's all fake, it is. But probably tomorrow I'll post some like other videos. But yeah, today's content day, so currently I'm about to get in the shower, brush through all my hair. All right, I'm out the shower, y'all. I'm gonna do my hair. And also, while I'm doing my hair, I'm gonna tell y'all about the month I had. My own birth month has not been the greatest month. Just mentally has not been the best. Also, I've had bad luck. I think it's because I've been skipping those TikTok sounds. It's like, oh, do this for good luck. Oh, you'll have bad luck if you skip. Because honestly, everything that could have went wrong. So basically for my birthday, I planned a trip with my couple friends and my cousins, and just things just didn't work out, and that's fine. Like, it wasn't a big deal. But the tea is, I had already bought the tickets. I couldn't get my money back, even though I bought flight insurance. So that's that. I lost a whole bunch of money, but we don't want to talk about that. Then I was like, you know what? As long as I get some pictures, I'm good. So I ordered my birthday dress. It finally came in like August 22nd, 23rd, something like that. And I tried it on, and guess what, ladies and gentlemen? The joint didn't fit. It was way too small. I got the size I got because the model in the picture had the same measurements as me. She was the same height, near the same weight. So I was like, let me get this size. That joint came, that joint didn't even go up my hips, and I don't even got hips like that. It was tiny, and I was like, it's already August 23rd. So I ordered a new one, and I just prayed that joint would come in on time. And thankfully it did. Then I was like, you know what? I wanna dye my hair. So I sent a reference picture of like a brown red, like I wanted it to be like more brown red. So I sent that, and then I get my hair dyed, and let's just say I never had a more panic attack. The joint came out bright, chucky, Annie, orange. It was just bright orange, and I was like, yo, what? Not to mention my hair felt dead. It was so bad. I was like, I was at a loss for words. So I was like, yo, I need to get this joint fixed. And luckily it got a little darker. I'm pretty happy with the color. I do wish it was like a little bit darker, but that's whatever. Then I was like, you know what, I need to get my lashes done. So I go to get my lashes done, and I messed up because I selected the wrong choice. I wanted more of a natural lash, but also like natural but not natural. If you know, you know. I got my lashes done, and I'm sitting there with my eyes closed for like 3 hours, and I almost had a panic attack. And as I'm sitting there, I didn't eat that morning, so my stomach was just growling. I'm sitting there and I'm like, yo, stomach, please stop, but it's mad embarrassing. And my stomach just kept on growling like the whole entire time. So if you're my lash lady, I'm so sorry you had to endure that. But today I'm getting my hair blown out. I don't know if that's the best idea with the track record I've had with getting my hair done, but I want my hair to be straight for my pictures. Not even straight, I just want it not curly for my pictures. I'm gonna just finish up putting my hair in braids right now, and then I'm gonna go get my hair done. Are you guys ready for the hair reveal? 3, 2, 1. What do you guys think? Do you guys love it? I love it, so I don't really care what you think. So I do care. Anyways, now we're gonna go back to the house, and I'm gonna get ready to take my photos and then give you guys like a little behind the scenes about everything. So yeah, I'll just see you guys then. Enjoy the hair. It's 10:30 right now. I want to get these pictures done just so I can be on my phone and, like, you know, respond to everyone saying happy birthday. And I also want to go on TikTok live. But also, if you want to see the behind the scenes of me trying on a bunch of stuff, make sure you guys go to my TikTok. But right now, I'm about to do my makeup, then I'm gonna take some birthday photos. This is the before, and here's the after. Now it's time to go and get dressed, and then I'll show you guys.
Focus.
Now it's time to go get dressed, and then I will show you guys the final look. Okay, I'm all ready, and now here is the full look reveal. Alright guys, so this is the look, and now I'm about to take some photos. Make sure you guys go like those photos on my Instagram, because by the time you're watching this, they're already posted. Okay, I'm not playing with y'all. Go follow me on Instagram and go like my photos. Now, let's get these pictures going. Alright y'all, the clock has struck 12:02 to be exact. That means your girl is now 21 years old. I'm gonna edit in music. Your girl's 21, I'm not even done with my pictures yet, but I'm 21 now. Respect me. Puts respect on my name. So now I'm on TikTok live. Everyone say hey to the vlog. Hey, hey. All right, so my live got banned. I'm not sure why, and now I'm suspended till tomorrow, which sucks because I really wanted to go live like during the day tomorrow, but I'm about to just like get unready and go to bed. But thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for all the birthday wishes. I've already gotten so many messages from you guys, and I'm touched, and I'm so thankful. And some of y'all been with me since I was 18 years old, and now I'm 21. Like, that's honestly insane. Like, y'all been really sticking with me for so long, and I'm just so incredibly grateful for each and every single one of you. Okay, let's not get emotional. It's 2:13 a.m. I'm about to be up all night editing these photos, editing some of this vlog, and I don't know, I'm probably gonna cry. Am I the only one that cries on my birthday? Like, I cry every single year on my birthday. I don't know why. I feel so loved. I can't wait to see what chapter 21 brings me. Kaylin, future me, I'm so proud of you, girl. I am so proud of you. Like, you really did it. You really stunned on all these haters. Like, you really doing your thing. And I'm so proud of you. Anyways, y'all, I'm mad tired. Good night to all. And to all, a good night. Bye. Good morning. It is now my birthday day. And right now, I am about to go to Emily, who I have not seen since. Never mind, because we don't talk about that, remember? But I'm on my way to go see Emily. I'm so excited. I've not seen her in so long. And y'all know that's my girl. Y'all know that's my girl. I did my hair like this today for my birthday. And, like, is it giving Ariana? Is it giving Ariana? Like, I feel like, I love the way, oh, I love the way I love you.
You like salad?
No, you like salads.
You like Caesar salad?
Oh, I just like lettuce and dressing. I don't like salads. All right, y'all. I'm with Emily.
I'm in the vlog.
Yes. And guys, look what I got.
Ooh.
And now I'm about to have my first legal drink. Because people are sleeping, but I have been here for a good hour reading everybody's birthday messages, and I'm just like, oh, y'all, these birthday messages make me feel so good. I haven't even gone through my requests. Let me go through the requests. Okay, what? Did y'all hear that? What? I'm finishing up my night eating some leftover gnocchi, whatever you say it, that's what I'm eating. Bomb. I don't really know how to end this video, but I'm just gonna say thank you guys for everything that you guys have done for me. And let's try to get this video to 21 likes for my 21st birthday. And also, let's try to hit 21,000 subscribers. I know that's a big goal, but I gotta dream big, okay? I only got one life, and I wanna do YouTube, and I wanna achieve my goals. So help me reach my goal of 21,000 subscribers. Wow. I can't even fathom that. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for every single thing that you guys do for me. Like, I'm so grateful. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Please try again.
Shut up.
Please say a command after the beep. Available commands are call, phone book, recent calls, select phone.
Cancel. By the way, real diamond earrings. Rolex. Okay. See you guys later.